Call of Duty Endowment helped 100K veterans find high-quality jobs.
100K? That is a lot, but we wanted to help even more.
So we decided to organize a fundraiser to help more vets.
A charity race, but not any race, a huge race. Bigger than New York, bigger than London, bigger than Tokyo. Where? Here, on Caldera Island. Yes, we took over the entire Call of Duty map and turned it into a race course,
bringing together millions of players from around the world to participate.
Call of Duty Endowment presents Veteruns 100K, the first charity run inside a video game. For the first time ever, we ask players to stop shooting and to run for our veterans.
Are you ready? Get set, go.
The 100 kilometer charity run was held during Military Appreciation Month. The only thing players had to do was play Warzone. Simple.
Veteruns, get it? You know where it's like veterans, but it's like veterans run?
Huh. I just can't believe I haven't been shot at and I'm in the middle of the map.
Yeah, because probably everyone's doing exactly this.
This is actually really cool, so I really appreciate what Call of Duty are doing today.
But we didn't stop there. For every 10K a player ran, we donated a dollar and partnered with Twitter to automatically track the race data and send tweets to the participants with their milestones. And even set up a leaderboard.
In first place, we have Ham10Banks, who's run 300K. Holy crap.
And the response was astounding. Over 8 million unique players took part in Veteruns 100K, running over 226 million kilometers in total. But most importantly, we raised over $1 million for our veterans.